Well, howdy! Here we are on the front porch with our very first video, picking with Ava and Robbie. Here we go. So for today, we're going to do a classic song by Dolly Parton here called Coat of Many Colors, one of the greats of all time. So if you would, you can follow along. Hope you enjoy. And hey, add some likes down in comments down at the bottom. Here we go.
Back through the years I go wandering once again. Back to the seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rags someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to use. There were rags of many colors, every piece was small. I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore, and then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss.
Here we go.
My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors my mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches, holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors, I hurried off to school, just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. And oh, I couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich. And I told them all the love my mama sewed in every stitch. I told them all the story mama told me why she sewed, and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. All
right.
But they didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see. One is only poor, only if they choose to be. Now I know we had no money, but I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors my mama made for me. Just for me.
Woo! That was mighty fine, mighty fine. Come on out, make sure to keep following us and check us out next time here on Front Porch Picking with Robbie and
Ava.
Woo!